excited. So we've got one of our Eat Fit partners, SWEGS Kitchen, here, and we have the owner of SWEGS Kitchen, Mike Maenza. We've got a lot of information for you today. We have one of my personal favorite dishes we're doing, barbecue shrimp and grits.
Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Complete Eat Fit NOLA style, and we say grits because it's pureed cauliflower.
Cauliflower.
And it's completely everything that we look at with Eat Fit, everything that we look at with SWEGS. So tell us what we got, and while we're cooking, we can talk a little bit about SWEGS Kitchen and all the other things we have going on.
Okay, so we start here with the cauliflower grits. So it's not your traditional grits, but we use cauliflower. So first, we steamed a little cauliflower. We're gonna add a little olive oil.
And of course, we have the recipe for you guys online.
Yes. A little bit of fresh garlic, a little bit of red onion, a little bit of white pepper, a little bit of brown rice flour, and we mash this up. And you mash it and mash it. Mm-hmm. And actually, when you finish mashing it, it'll look exactly like grits.
And we use the immersion blender at home.
Get the texture of grits.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
But yeah, it's so good for you. So,
and as we know, about 80% fewer calories. This is fantastic. And we've got a barbecue shrimp that we're doing with it that's going to have, as we talked earlier in our Love It, Like It, Hate It segment, the Love It Earth Balance. We use that butter and the barbecue shrimp. So SWEGS Kitchen, I mentioned, is one of our partners with Eat Fit NOLA. Tell us a little bit about SWEGS and the concept of it.
SWEGS Kitchen, actually SWEGS stands for Small Wins Equal Great Success. It's a healthy approach to comfort food. What we took grits, like Mom and Em used to make it, and we made it with cauliflower. It tastes just like Mom and Em's grits, but actually better for you. And working with Eat Fit NOLA and with Molly and with Auctioner and all the community here and the partners that's driving this, because, you know, Louisiana is the number one state in the country for obesity. And we're gonna make a difference.
You do.
Small
and,
wins.
And you do so much with SWEGS, you do so much with the community. Let's get the shrimp started and we'll kind of talk about this while we go.
We have the cauliflower here going. Now we're gonna have the barbecue shrimp.
This is delicious.
This is really good. And you would think that we use nothing but butter, butter, and butter.
Like which is traditional.
Ends, which is traditional. But we use 50% butter and 50% earth blend.
Right.
So
love
in
this.
A skillet, we would actually take a little olive oil.
And while you're doing this, I want to say a little bit, you are actually the chair this year. We're talking all this heart healthy stuff, so
yes.
Healthier oils, lower sodium. You're the chair of this year's American Heart Association Heart and Soul Gala.
Yes, I am. And what an experience it's been. The chair is, we're responsible of doing a lot of things. And this year, the actual event, the Heart and Soul Gala, is at Generations Hall, which is right off of Howard Avenue downtown, a beautiful venue.
Which is fun. A lot of times it's in a hotel kind of ballroom setting. At Generations Hall is going to be fun.
It's
live
this
auction.
Saturday, 4 o'clock. We're going to add a little black pepper.
And we'll have the link online, but I'll be there. Mike will be there. We'll have the whole SWEGS crew there. And you'll actually have a lot of these SWEGS dishes. So there's food, there's music, live auction, silent auction.
Yes, all the above. And the food there, we cater in it, and we're going to have 12 Seasons.
Awesome.
MMI Culinary, which is the commissary. We also have in Mr. Mudbug, it's SWEGS Kitchen.
So all the food, good for you too, as well as
there's
fun.
There's no salt seasoning. So as you can see, there's little salt in here.
And so show us quickly what else is in here. And of
course,
we've
Tabasco,
got the full recipe.
Rosemary, and a little lemon juice. And then we're gonna add our shrimp.
So super easy ingredients that we're already gonna have at home. Maybe a few modifications for that butter.
A little bit of butter.
All right, awesome.
Actually 50% of butter that you would normally use at home, 100%. Earth blend.
And then we'll go ahead.
And then the finished product is this saute.
Awesome.
The finished product is, here you go, the cauliflower grits. Looks, it looks just like grits, but it's
absolutely
cauliflower.
Fantastic.
And look at this. If you could smell, can you smell this on camera?
I can.
Oh, it smells so good. And it's so healthy for you.
Oh,
and it
fantastic.
Tastes just like Mom and Em's, because it is a healthier approach to comfort food.
Awesome.
SWEGS.
Love, love,
and American
love.
Heart Association. And Eat Fit NOLA.
Yes.
Wow.
So come
what
see us at the gala group. This weekend. We've got this recipe for you online. We have breakfast for us here this morning. We'll have all of this for you on WGNO.com.